I'll go hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Y'all know what it is, DJ Ghost 100.
Up on the tip, crip. Blue rag, that's crip shit. Triple let, that's a crip bitch. Yeah. And then I said we smoke crip sticks. Every bitch stuck the crip dick. True. Still crippin' like Tookie was. Hope the sheriff don't book me, cuz. Straight up. And we ain't dancing, we crip walk. Shut up, bitch, it's a crip talk.
Welcome back, YouTube. So we got another video for y'all. We forgot to this video talking about Memphis rapper kills Blue Rollin'. So let's get to the video. Let's see what they're talking about.
Done. Checking out what it do, two bar water quick. Alright, people, we got you more news. Breaking news. Now, as y'all remember, rapper Rich Lord, he was shot and killed by some Crips, and the main Crip who shot him was Crip rapper Blue Rollin', who made that song Flaggin'. Blue Flaggin'. Which is a dope song. I still listen to that song. That's a Crip Anthem song. It's an awesome song. Anyways, yeah.
It's an awesome song.
So, what happened that Blue Rollin',
it's a little nerdy ass song.
He got shot with some Vice Lords, and he got smoked and got shot over 3-4 times. Now, I want you to look on the screen right there, and it says that he was gang-related, and it happened in South Memphis. Now, if y'all didn't know, South Memphis is a Vice Lord area. And in Memphis, Crips and Vice Lord are beefing. They are beefing heavy, like it's a battlefield. And this is one of the things where I'm not surprised. You know, I'm not surprised because two things were up against Blue Rollin'. One, he's a Crip. Two, he shot Rich Lord.
Hell no. Because at first, he's a Crip. What the fuck? Nicky, you know what y'all doing? He said he got two things against him. First, he's a Crip.
What? Nigga, that's straight back.
Nigga, just by being a Crip, niggas gonna hate you. Oh, hood. That's just like, bro, just being a Crip, niggas gonna hate you. It's just facts. Oh, hood. Then he said, they ain't shot a nigga. More reason for niggas hate you. Oh, hood.
He's beef with the Vice Lords. So now, well, he reported that he got shot in the head. Yeah, yes, like he got shot in the head and got shot in the leg and he got shot in the teeth. Like it was a terrible, terrible shooting. Now, like I said,
he got shot in the head, which is specifically
a Vice Lord area such neighborhood. And like I said, what happened is that Rich Lord and two of his Crip partners pulled up. Trying to smoke some Vice Lords in a Vice Lord area.
And
then eventually shooting happened, and he is in the hospital right now. And again, he is in very, very good
condition. Bro, I don't think this real.
And you know what? I'm going to keep wondering now. I'm not surprised, because I actually talked to some people who know Blue Rollin', and they say that he's cripping. Like, he is cripping for you. He's not trying to rap. He's not trying to do anything with his life. No, he's not. He's gangbang, you know what I'm saying? He's not looking forward to life. You know how most people look forward to life, have a job. You know, most regular citizens do something to life. But when you're dealing with a gangbanger, a goon, a savage, this is what they live for. And unfortunately, this is what happened to rapper Rich Lord. Excuse me, not Rich Lord, rapper Blue Rollin'. And I'm not surprised that Blue Rollin' got smoked, because I'm going to keep on wondering. This is the life that he's been living. You know what I'm saying? The fact that he shot Rich Lord and he's beefing the Vice Lord, I mean, dog, this is a lifestyle that he chose as a gangbanger. But this is just breaking news right now. Crip rapper Blue Rollin', he was shot by some Vice Lords, and we heard he's in critical condition, and we'll keep more track of some news, all right? People, he goes down in Memphis, man. Them savages.
They go down
Memphis,
in
They are real Memphis, man. Crips.
He said real Memphis,
Vice
man.
Lords, they're beefing for real.
This ain't no motherfucking NLE chopper business out here.
It's your boy Water Crate, though. Yes,
what right. You talking about, nigga? This is real crippin'. Oh. I know this is probably not real film. I know he's probably just, like, on the boat. Like, for real. But he's funny, though. I mess with it, bro. I don't care. Good. Y'all watched it. If you made it to this point, you a real Snipe fan on hood, you mess with me, cuz. Nigga, make sure you hit that notification bell. Make sure you go subscribe, like, and... Bro, for real, go like and subscribe, fam. Bro, help a nigga out, fam. What the... Bro, I skip past all this to the end of the video for y'all. So go ahead and just hit the notification bell so next time you don't even have to watch this far in the video. You can just be like, I know what he feels like. Let me go watch the next video. Alright. There you go. time to go. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, y'all niggas be tripping. But I'll see y'all next time. See say Wolfpack on Game Hood. On the tip, crip, crip, crip. Blue rag, that's crip shit. Triple let, that's a crip, bitch. Yeah. And then the set, we smoke crip sticks. Every bitch stuck the crip dick. True. Still crippin' like Tookie Bugs. Hope the sheriff don't book me, cuz. Straight up. And we ain't dancing, we crip walk. Shut up, bitch, it's a crip talk.